The lawless violent mob wants to defund our police and erase our proud American history. Liberal Doug Jones is standing with them, not us. Jones spoke at a liberal rally in Alabama that turned into a riot, where a monument was destroyed and buildings were damaged. Doug Jones is undermining law enforcement, coddling dangerous criminals, and putting Alabama families at risk. If Jones wins, the mob wins. Let's stop this madness now.
I'm Tommy Tuberville, and I approve this message.